today, we are living in an age which is quite peculiar. Because in the world of science, there are no longer any secrets. Because the method of science requires that all scientists be in communication with each other. And therefore, that every scientist, as soon as he has discovered something or got a good idea, he rushes into print. And it's important for him to do so, because some other scientist somewhere else in the world might be thinking about something on the same lines and would be stimulated in his work by this man's speculations, even if not by discoveries. And so the whole scientific world tries to remain in communication. And for this reason, it was absolutely impossible
to keep atomic energy a secret.
Two major forces operating in the world today, for good or for evil. One is Red China, the other is LSD. And there is a certain reason why such a thing as a certain chemical, which is capable of opening people's minds in a certain way, the deepest and most fundamental of all our social taboos,